St. Gianna Oratory presents Daily Thought of St. Francis de Sales from March 7th. How dangerous sin is, be it ever so small and slight. See that you do not loiter by the wayside, but always keep on walking straight ahead. During this mortal life, it is impossible to remain long in one state, and the person who does not go ahead tends to slip back. Keep on the watch against venial sin, since neglecting the help of grace even once, we leave ourselves open to commit the same sin again, and with the multiplication of venial sins, we dispose ourselves to commit mortal sins. From the Life of St. Francis de Sales. On March 7, 1593, the 26-year-old Francis de Sales, through the intervention of his friends, who took all the necessary steps without his being aware of the fact, was promoted by Rome to the dignity of Provost of the Cathedral Church of St. Peter in Geneva. On this same day, in 1601, the saint, already nominated Bishop of Nicopoli and coadjutor of the right to succession to the Bishopric of Geneva, began the preaching of his first Lenten sermons at Annecy, a service he performed on three different occasions. Francis de Sales had a great love for St. Thomas Aquinas and preached about him on his feast every year. Francis generally took his theme from the words of the Gospel, "My doctrine is not my own, it comes from him who sent me."